guy who was carrying like 5 people's worth of survival equipment, an umbrella, and a giant gym bike. He's pretty nimble. And he's also wearing the goofiest hard hat known to man. Jump again and miss.